Andrew Goetz with Caltrans News Flash. Many of California's highways feature beautiful, flat conditions like these, but others present unique challenges, like two-lane winding roads in mountainous conditions. Let's take a moment to see how Caltrans rock scaling tree and maintenance crews work to keep you safe.
We were notified on this certain locations of rockfall problem. We went in there, did a slope assessment evaluation on it. There was tree work involved and a rock scaling involved, so at top of the slope, we brought in the tree crew, removed the hazard trees hanging over the edge, and after that hazard was cleared, then the rock scalers came in and rappelled down the mountain by hand tools, removed all the loose rock. You get a big rock that falls down in the middle of the night, you don't have the visibility, somebody might run into it or it might come down on them. So we're proactive by finding these locations where we have the loose rocks, come in there, evaluate them, and then we bring in a team and come down the mountain and lower them down, drop them down where the traffic stopped.
With the help of geotech maintenance and tree crews, rock scalers mitigate potential rockfall incidents before they happen. Crews sweep away the mess spilled below, and traffic can safely resume.
I'm Andrew Goetz with Caltrans News Flash.